Hello everyone, my name is Rishabh Agarwal and today we'll be talking about what's the status of the jailbreak for the iOS 8. And the iOS 8 was released 2 weeks back, and till now there is no word about the iOS 8 jailbreak. And after the release of iOS 8, Apple has released 8.0.1 update, and within days the update was again released, that is 8.0.2, and it was released for some improvement in performance. So iOS 8 does not have a jailbreak right now. So there is no news from the developers and group of people that actually release the jailbreaks. So it is a condition that happened with all of us when the iOS 7 was released and there was no update regarding the jailbreak within four months. So we had to wait 4 months to get the jailbreak. That jailbreak was released by the group of people called themselves as Pangu from Japan or China, whichever it may be. I do not know their origin country. So currently there is no update regarding any jailbreak. So you do not have any jailbreak running right now. So there is also one thing about the Apple that if you have a jailbreak installed currently on your current version, and if a new version is released, then your jailbreak will be removed. If you had the jailbreak in the iOS 7, then it will not be there in the iOS 8. So that's the problem with Apple, but it will be sorted out soon because many people will be working on it to get into the Apple system and try to get into the system and actually allow the jailbreaking of the device. So it can take some time, but it will be released. You do not need to worry regarding that. So my purpose of the video was that please do not try searching for the jailbreak update on iOS 8. If it will be released, then you will see it in the news and the internet media. So there is no need to hurry right now. There is no need to rush regarding that. If you have any problem regarding the iOS 8, then you can still go back to the iOS 7, but it is a hard way, but still there is a way. So if you are not happy with the iOS 8 currently, then you can watch my other video that I will be uploading soon regarding the way to downgrade your device from iOS 8 to iOS 7. So guys, please stay tuned for that video, and if you have anything to talk about, please write in the comment section and do write your query and comments. And that is it guys for the video. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.